offense about set to begin this drive. Likely time for just one final play, and then it'll be off to the locker room to talk about how they can erase this deficit.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people look at it and go, well, maybe you take a shot here. Maybe you get some momentum going into the half. What's the flip side of that? You do something crazy, quarterback gets hit, ball comes free, and now you're down an even bigger margin. Go ahead and take this one, go to the locker room, start over.
Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. That's caught inside the 20, and he's in for the touchdown on the final.
After what happened on the last one, throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown.
Ready? You ready? Mike 40. Night, sweetheart.
Breeze now on first down. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Intercepted.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
Their own 13-yard line.
Oh, Jackson's going to throw it. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. He's got a man, complete. 20, 10,
showtime.
And he takes it in for the score on the game's final play, so it doesn't affect the outcome, but a little whipped cream on top to their ending.
As our friends in Bayou Country would say, that's a little lanyap, a little extra on top. The look they like, let's go ahead and go for it anyway. They like being bold.
There goes a deep ball, end zone. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Patrick Queen. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it. And we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Escaping the pressure right. He's going deep for Brown. And that's caught at the 25.
No, why don't you just start over?
And he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.
How did they get that done?
These two teams in this first half, it's been fun. Back and forth, back and forth. What's well, not fun for the defensive? 43. Final play of the half here. It's Jackson escaping the pressure right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep. Oh, got a man. It's caught inside the 10. And he's in for the touchdown. And then they can head to the locker room with a lead.
Yeah, or they can even run a screen. You know, something they feel somewhat safe that might actually pop and turn into a big play. That's what you usually run in this situation.
Or go four verticals because why not?
Because you're feeling it.
And that's caught inside the 30.
Ain't doing nothing.
And he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.